My friends, let's study today error of commission, omission, principal and compensatory error. Let's start with error of commission. What is commission error? It is committed due to wrong posting of transactions, totaling or balancing, wrong casting of subsidiary books, wrong recording of amount in books of original entry. It means it is basically the error which happens due to in a normal course of business, wrong recording, writing wrong figures. These things do happen. Now let's understand each part in this. What is a subsidiary book? Let's see this. Subsidiary book is a subdivision of journal. Means basically it's a journal. Now being a journal means part of journal. It means all the rules of journals do apply now. These are the books of prime entry, means first entry is done in this, and in these books the details of the transaction are recorded as they take place. Means once you understand it's a journal, so you understand the remaining things. Suppose A paid 25,000 to B, but while recording in the books he has to debit the account of B. Now whether to debit or credit, watch the other video of mine for golden rules. So he has to debit B by 25,000 CG and credit the giver, debit the receiver, but wrongly debited by 2500 only. So that would be error of commission. Error of omission. This is basically we forget to record the transaction in the books. Either we forget it fully, that is called as total omission, or we forget it partially, that is called as partial omission. Partially means, suppose if we give in the earlier example, A gives B 25,000. If I forget to debit B partially and credit cash, then that is partial omission. If I forget the whole transaction in totality, that is complete omission. So there are two omissions, partial and complete. See this example. A gives 25,000 to B. In complete omission, he will totally not record any of the transactions, means he gives and he forgets. And in partial, he credits cash but forgets to debit B. Now credit cash and debit B, this you will have to watch the other video of mine, credit CG, credit the giver, etc. Next is error of principal. An accounting mistake in which an entry is recorded in the incorrect account, violating the fundamental principles of accounting. This is important.
Kindly watch the videos further on the paid version of the YuvaGuru app. You can download this YuvaGuru app from Play Store and register on it. The paid version hardly costs you anything as compared to the results which you get. Also, other samples of the videos are available on the free version in the same app. This app contains question banks, notes, online tests, video lectures, plus new. See, these are the topics and these are the videos for CIIB, capital budget and correlation, future present values, linear programming, sampling distribution, balance of trade, Altman score, bias credit, suppliers credit, call and put options, ECGC, factoring, LC transactions, balance sheets, P&L, bond calculations, estimation, GDP, GNP deflator, ISLM curves, union budget, Keynes theory, ratio analysis, import export, pre and post shipment, tier 1 and tier 2 capital, CRAR, Basel II horizontal and vertical disallowances, value at risk, retail capital gains, encumbrance and for JIIB, it's accounting basics, balance sheets, P&L, bank recon, bond calculations, capital revenue expenditure, NPV IRR, depreciation, trial balance, forex, present future value, ratio analysis, and all are these are all the videos, number of videos, share capital, treasury, PPP, all topics are available in PPT. Also we are preparing for legal one, legal all topics, plus the videos go on increasing day by day. Also get the soft copies of these question banks with explanations directly on your email. These are along with the case studies. Now if you don't have Android app, you can app, then you can follow this option. Also, you can call us on this number, WhatsApp number given, for any queries. You can message us on this number. You can follow us on this link on Facebook so that we can answer you quickly. The paid versions available are very easy to understand and very useful. So keep studying, keep watching.